hey, rest in peace, Nipsey Hussle. You already know, man. Tough time getting shot out here in LA in front of a store. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, blessings. You know what I'm saying? We got upper chest and some triceps today, maybe a little bit of shoulders. I like to combine upper chest and shoulders sometimes just because with that incline, you know, pressing movement, we're already working those shoulders a lot more. And I'll just kind of, you know, just to get it out the way for the next few days, throw it in there. So we'll probably do 3 upper chest movements, 2 shoulder movements, and 2 to 3 tricep movements today. So be paying attention. Make sure you like and subscribe to this channel. Hope you guys have been liking the videos we've been putting up, man. You already know Jeff's behind the ones and twos right now, as always. So, bro, let's get it, man. Let's get it, boy. My lips chappy as fuck, boy. I'm feeling good today, man. Like, for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo. I haven't worked out in like 4 days. That video with Nessa was the last day I worked out. Yeah, so I haven't worked out since Thursday, and today is Monday. It's the longest I've like really like taken a break. The reason why is because I'm having like allergic reactions to whatever I'm eating. I need to go to the doctor, but like my whole body's getting fucked up and getting like rashes and shit everywhere. Like I feel like there's just so much going on right now. And we think it's because of soy. So soy is the devil, but I've been chilling. I've been playing, you know, Mortal Kombat and shit on Twitch, twitch.com/FBAFTERMATH. Make sure y'all follow my Twitch channel. Show me some motherfucking gaming love and support. You know what I'm saying? Shit, I ain't playing with y'all. This ain't a game. This ain't a game. Everything, I better have some headphones in here. It's the difference between the music that's outside and the music that I need right here. Cause I need that days go by and still I think of you. It's like I need that Kendrick. Jerron, why are you not touching your chest? I'm stopping right above my chest because that's where I feel the most contraction. And I didn't want to go below that point. Right there, as soon as I stop, there's so much fire right there that I get a little stop right there and then push up. It takes more to actually stop it mid rep like that or like third of a rep like that than to go all the way down, hit that chest and bounce back up because you got more of a stretch reaction. And you go all the way down to your chest. It's harder to actually stop it right above the chest and then push up. Joe with swole flies. If you bend over forward a little bit, we'll hit that upper chest like this. 20 reps. First superset, shoulder press, 12 reps. Second set, lateral raises, and the same thing again. Set of this, 20, 12 shoulder press, 20 one more time, 20 lateral raises. Shit, boy. Hey, check this out. Breath of Yokai is now live. My smelling salts are now live, people. Make sure you hit up hypedust.com, right? Link will be below, hypedust.com. Get yours now, all right? Get yours now. We're only selling them out in batches. So quickly, be swift with your arrival, dear sir. Anyways, man, I hope you guys enjoyed the workout, man. I'm pumped, feeling good, about to go stream. probably about to start streaming at like 3 p.m. What time is it? 2:46? All right. Probably about to start streaming at like 4 p.m. on the West Coast. 7 p.m. on the East Coast. Yeah. So, Mortal Kombat, Apex, Street Fighter, all types of games. I play everything, which is probably my problem. But whatever, come through. Check out the live streams. Get you some Breath of Yokai. I'm out.
When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
The truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.